Today, we are going to learn how to temper a cast iron pan. For this, we will first place the cast iron pan on an open flame. Then, we will pour oil all over the pan. We will make sure that the entire pan is covered with oil. We do this process so that the pan gets a non-stick coating all over and the products that we fry in the pan do not stick to the pan. If the pan is being used regularly, you do not have to repeat this process over and over again. If the pan is not used regularly, this process has to be done every time before cooking anything in the pan. Right now, I am making sure that the pan is completely coated with the oil and I will heat up the pan until the oil that is in the pan starts smoking. It is essential that the oil heats up to the smoke point, which is the point at which the smoke starts emanating from the pan. The oil has to be swirled properly so that the entire pan is coated with the oil. Once the smoke point has reached, then we will switch off the gas and the oil will be transferred into a vessel. This oil can be reused again once it has cooled down completely. Now the pan is ready to be used for frying, shallow frying, pan frying, any products. We can fry eggs, fish, cutlets, and various other products. Thank you.